Hello everyone, I'm Ex-Culture Japan owner Takashi Ina. Do you like Beast of the North Star? I love it. My favorite character is Shachi. I guess about if big nuclear explosion didn't happen in Beast of the North Star world, what have happened in that future? First, Toki won't get the illness by Death Ash.And Toki may become Hokuto Shinken Orthodox Lore. Kenshiro said his personality, skill all perfect. Title also may change Hokuto no Toki in Japanese. But Rao will get all over the world. Kenshiro and Toki will fight to Rao. Other Souza also will get all over the world. They have to.Fight to Souza also. Other enemy, Yuda, Kaio, Hyo, Han, in country Shura exist also. Perhaps Rei's sister Airi may not kidnapped by field robbers. Because it's not desolate world. Rao will follow Jagi, Amiba, Yuda, Uyghur, etc.He might cooperate with Souza Country Shura, and Toki will call Kenshiro, Rei, Shin, Ryuga, Shu, Juza, Fudo for saving the world. Maybe Shin won't get crazy in this time, and leader Toki, Hokuto and Nanto Justice vs leader Rao,Hokuto and Nanto End of Century Group will happen war. Gento Kōken Falco would live peace with his mother. Last battle, Toki and Rao will fight very hardly. And they use ultimate attack Musou Tensei and fight each other. If Rao win, he will defeat Souza Kaio.He will become creator of new century. If Toki win, Feast of the North Star World will get really peace, and Hokuto and Nanto will develop more. And winner will control Emperor, Rui and capital. Wait, somebody get Yuria? Yuria is loved by a lot of guys. Across this story,Toki may get her, but I don't think Shin doesn't against about it. Shin loves Yuria a lot. Maybe Kenshiro also may against about it. They will marry to Mamiya. Shu will live with his son Shiba. When it becomes Toki, Kenshiro, Shin, Juza may fight each other for getting Yuria.This will become ugly battle than vs Rao war. Survivor may Kenshiro and Toki or only Toki. After all, somebody will get Yuria. I think Toki will get her. It's very interesting story, but Shachi will live peace with Reiya and Tao in country Shura, and but may not appear.